Breaking first at 6, beloved former First Lady Rosalynn Carter passed away this afternoon at the age of 96. She died at her home in Plains, Georgia, just one day after entering hospice care with her family by her side. Rosalynn was married to President Jimmy Carter for 77 years. Their son Chip Carter said in a statement, his mother's life of service and compassion was an example for all Americans. He said she will be missed not only by her family, but by the many people who have better mental health care thanks to her. And we'll have more on her life and legacy coming up later on in our newscast.